Well, first of all, we need fundamental reform of our entitlements. Because if you take entitlements plus interest costs, that explains the entire increase in spending over the long term. That includes Social Security, Medicaid, and most emphatically, Medicare, which is, of course, by far the biggest and toughest problem. But in doing so, we must be very careful, in my view, to preserve the safety net for the vulnerable in our society.